Oh God, I feel like shit. Actually have to go do stuff in a couple of days. This is not good. God, what the hell was I thinking? I wasn't thinking, I'll be honest. I wasn't really thinking. I just had like a case of beer sitting there, it was left, and hadn't slept worth a damn in about 4 or 5 days, because just endless chatter, you know? God damn it. Why am I gonna keep being stupid like that, man? I have to get out of here. I can't keep staying here in this fucking motel, man. Especially not with, you know, it's just a really bad place for me to be, man. It costs so much goddamn money on top of that, you know. Besides the fact that it's, you know, now I'm getting surrounded by people that maybe hate my guts or something. Probably in danger here, actually, at this point. Could be. It's just I haven't had any other goddamn option, you know? I tried to move. I've been trying to get into this other motel in a different town for several months now, but I can't even get them to answer the goddamn phone. I'm probably gonna have to go sleep in a tent or sleep in my car somewhere to get the hell out of here. Fuck, this sucks, man. I don't know what the hell to do. Oh yeah, I'm making progress. Progress my ass. Progressing my way to ending up living in a car, possibly. I don't know what the hell to do. Because, like, that's it, man. I don't know what to do, man. I just, had people saying, oh, you ought to get a camp trailer. Well, fuck. Or yeah, I don't even hardly have enough money to buy one if I did manage to find one real cheap. Well, sure, that'd be nice, but where the hell am I gonna park it, you know? I don't even know where the fuck to park in my car without being fucked with, man. It'd be a whole new experience for me trying to sleep in a car. I can't imagine that shit. Having some asshole knock on your fucking car window. You're not supposed to sleep here. Scare the shit out of me. Give me a damn heart attack or something. You have to be really, really exhausted to fucking manage to fall asleep in a car, I imagine. Fuck. God, I want to go home. Fucking want to go home so bad. I don't have no damn home to go home to, you know? I miss my room. I miss my bed. I miss my backyard. course, I missed my mom, but that's a whole other story there. There's a lot of things that I miss. A lot of things I miss. Just been watching so much money just get pissed away every fucking month. Like a curse, you know. Seriously, I have to get the fuck out of here, though. It's like, I don't know. It feels like there's danger here now, you know? I've been here for like a fucking year. But now, because some crazy fucking meth addict moved into the room next to me, I have to get the fuck out of here, or I'm liable to end up in deep shit, you know? Fuck. I don't know what the hell to do, man. I don't know what the hell to do. God, I tried to get into this other place, one town over. It's like you get stuck, you know, because they gave me a discount rate, a super duper low discount of fucking $350 a week. Oh boy, that's super low. Actually, it is compared to like the prices of everything else, basically. Used to be 2400. That's how I blew through so much money so goddamn fast. They were charging me $2400 a month most months. Yeah. Oh God. So now I got this lower rate. If I go anywhere else, I'm fucking. If I go anywhere else, if it doesn't, you know, cost less than this, or as low as this, try to come back here, they'll start charging me $2,400 a month again, you know? But if I don't want to spend my winter in my fucking car, then I better get the hell out of here. Spend summer camping out or something. But what good does it do? What good does it do? Because as soon as I come back, if I come back to this fucking motel, they'll be charging me twice the rate that I'm getting now. Because they're fucking assholes like that, you know? That's probably what they would do. They want every fucking penny that I have. And when they have every penny that I have, they'll say, "Get the fuck out. Kick my ass out on the street." Oh, you got my whole $50,000 now, do you? Well, fucking ain't you happy? Got like 9 grand left. Barely over that. Fuck. You know what the hell I'm supposed to do now? I said, get a job, get a job. Dude, I am disabled. I'm legitimately disabled, but who gives a shit, right? Nobody gives a shit. They don't care if I fucking live or die. Don't give a damn. Like to go stay at the coast or something. At least I could see the ocean. My end of days, you know. Damn it. I ain't even 40 fucking years old, man. But hell, what am I supposed to do? Oh, shit. God, I want to go home. I just want to go home.